Hi, it's Alejandro with RE/MAX, and today I wanted to share with you what is the main job of a listing agent when selling your home. Whenever you're going to be putting your home for sale in the market, there's two things that you're going to be able to control. Number one is the price that you ask for your home, and number two is the marketing. So you're going to want to make sure that the listing agent that you hire, it has a really, really good and strong marketing plan to sell your home. Number two, you're going to want to make sure that your listing agent is a strong negotiator. Whenever your buyers see your home, they're going to want to put an offer on it. Those buyers, and I'm telling you, every single one of their buyers, I'm going to want to get it for less. Now, your agent, your listing agent, is going to be there to fight for the price that you're asking for, or even more what you're asking for. If you're anyone you know has any plans on moving this spring, just give me a call at 416-909-5748. Thank you for listening. Have a great day.